Hello and welcome to the vlog. Today is our second to last day of the program.
And it's probably our last day at Animal Kingdom.
But that's okay, because we had some magical moments today.
We did.
The first thing that happened was we got to the gate and we met Br'er Rabbit and Br'er Bear, which has been a dream of Tim's for a while now.
If you remember him from the Tim Takeover.
Yeah, Tim Takeover. But we were all really excited to meet him. And then Tarzan and Jane were meeting.
So we got rare character autographs.
Super rare characters. Those were the most magical moments for me. I don't know about you, Sarah.
Yeah, that's pretty magical.
And then we saw Ryan because she's working today. And we're gonna watch Carnivale.
Oh, and we saw the macaws.
The macaws, yeah.
I've never seen that before.
Yeah,
it was cute.
Shout out to Tim for making fast passes and not telling anybody.
Yeah, that wasn't cool. But
also, Caleb.
Also, we have another rare character.
Rare.
It's called a Caleb. So we met three rare characters today. Shout out to Ryan for telling us to do that because it was a great time. And Ryan wasn't there, but she did a great job.
She did.
MVP. And we're now going to Everest and we're going to do single rider so we can get on quickly because
I think we just
gotta
go.
Yeah.
We got stuff to do.
One last time, right?
Yeah.
And we're not going with Tim because
Tim went on the safari.
He made a safari fast pass without us too. So,
whatever.
Tim, you're not included in this
whatever.
Vlog.
We're having fun and he's not.
Yeah. No, he's having the time of his life.
I'm doing
this. He's totally having fun.
They don't know that.
All right. We're about to conquer Mount Everest.
One more time.
Not for the first time, but for the last time. And also, we're trying to find Leb and Sarah because.
Wait, is he there? Is he with them? Is that is Caleb?
Now.
Oh. That's gonna be us on there.
For one last time.
Woo! Just kidding. Actually, what happened was the wait was too long for us. So
we're just pretending.
Yeah. We're like, wait, here's the Yeti. It's the Yeti.
Wait, I'm moving.
It's the Yeti.
Wait.
Does that look real? He looks like
probably.
The Yeti, right?
Thumbs up if you think that looks real.
Subscribe, Rob CP.
All right. We're going to get some Dole Whip and Mickey pretzels. Have you had Dole before?
I have.
Oh, you totally have, yeah.
First week of the program.
Right, yeah. And I got my Mickey pretzel. This is nowhere near my first Mickey pretzel. I decided that like outside of the people that I've met here, what I'm gonna miss most is Mickey pretzels.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna miss just being able to go to the park whenever.
Yeah.
And Figment. I'm gonna miss Figment a lot. Oh, do you have any Figment pins?
We'll get back to that.
Yeah, we'll get back to that. I'll start looking.
Rob, what are you gonna miss the most?
I miss the stuffed pretzels.
Yeah. With like cream cheese, those ones?
Yeah, and or the jalapeno cheese.
Yeah.
All right.
Lev, you're not even leaving.
Nope.
Who's gonna miss us the most?
The one thing that I think about the most is how much I'm gonna miss everyone. And the things that we can relate to are so unique.
Oh,
last night, for example, we were watching DVC videos and Toy Story Mania high score ride-throughs. And there's few other people that will enjoy that kind of stuff with me.
No one else will sit down and watch that.
No. I love everyone else. Like, everyone at school is wonderful.
Awesome.
But it's like a unique breed here. I need to go enjoy my Mickey pretzel now. We're taking the ferry to the Magic Kingdom. No, no, sir.
That's what I was waiting for.
We're here in the Magic Kingdom, and we got pins to celebrate the Incredibles dance party that we're going to tonight.
We're super excited.
We love Helen. Elastigirl is amazing. We cannot wait. And the castle looks really pretty right now, so I'm gonna show it. it's been like this for a long time now, and I still never get over it when I see it at nighttime because it's so beautiful. To end the vlog, we're back home and we got Wawa. And Sarah's in her room changing. Anyways, we are home now. We got Wawa. We're gonna go next door to enjoy it. And tomorrow's the very last day of our program. So we're gonna spend the day in Magic Kingdom and I'll probably also vlog tomorrow.
And cry.
And cry. Yeah, you're gonna see all of us cry. So get excited. Even Tim. Even Tim. Probably not Leb. But probably everyone else. Over and out.